As a small city, San Luis Obispo, we didn't think that we would be able to afford a tier one software like Oracle Cloud, and we were very surprised that we could actually afford it. The purchasing at the city before we implemented the ERP system was quite decentralized. We were using another software, but it wasn't completely implemented for all the processes the city does. When we first started the project, we felt that with the size of the city, that there would be a lot of challenges. But the day we went live, we found that a lot of the users had already logged in and were using the system. Before, we had spreadsheets and spreadsheets of data that we had to compile, but now, with the dashboards, you can actually see the data real time with graphics. We chose Oracle because we were confident that the software was going to provide us with predefined processes for the entire city. The Oracle system provides us the security where we can define those segregation of duties and the roles of and responsibilities. The implementation is not the end, it is the beginning of the Oracle journey. We will be improving our processes over the years and make sure that every process that the city does is improved within the umbrella of the ERP system. And we are looking forward to that journey with Oracle.